Now this one here, it's a pink freestone or a Halidon freestone, and it's very dense. It's a very hard stone, and it's a flower bud. It's called Spring into Summer, and it talks about, symbolizes about promise in life.
Wow.
Because and I thought it was really appropriate here in the rose garden to present it here, because it's always about hope and what's going to look like, and to find that beauty within. And it's a lovely piece as well.
Fantastic. It's beautiful.